Welcome back. It's been a long time. Let me just bring myself in. This might be the first time that people have actually seen my face. I did update my Twitter profile to have my face in it. Quite a lot's happened in the sort of last 2 years, and I'm doing another one of these like update videos, I guess, of what the hell's going on kind of thing. So yeah, what's happened in the last 2 years? I guess starting from the beginning, I got a job. I then just sort of got burnt out in general with Diva. I didn't find as much fun with it anymore. And it's just I get really stuck playing it now. I think I just can't play it for a long period of time very often anymore. It's usually about an hour, and then I just can't do it anymore. It's just it loses its sense of enjoyment that it used to have a few years back. Also, just time in general is something that I don't have a lot of anymore. And I just didn't have the itch to make any videos anymore. Also, completely change of scene, because I'm adding this in as I'm editing the video, like editing in the quotation marks because I'm just quickly putting it together. But a couple of other things I forgot to mention was moved out of my parents' house, so there's a massive motorbike going past as I'm trying to record this. Thank you, Mr. Motorbike Man. Yes, and I've also moved in with my girlfriend Jade, which my Twitter account has basically become her fan account. She also does Twitch. So yeah, just a couple of other reasons that I forgot to mention and should probably mention, because they're pretty important. Anyway, back to previous TomBerri from about 10 minutes ago. Until about March time this year, the start of lockdown in the UK. That's about the time I had the itch to start making videos again. Specifically, when this thing came out. And it's like mixed mode and switchiness. It's quite good. It's quite a good port, which is maybe a little bit hypocritical of me to say after the the last couple of videos that I've done on DX. But yeah, it's pretty good. It's all right. Just for people who want to see it and to like put it on fire. Yeah, enough of that. But the main topic of this video is I have the itch again, and I want to start making new content. Unfortunately, I don't particularly want to make any Diva videos or custom edits or something like that anymore, because they just I don't have the passion to do that kind of stuff anymore. I do still want to do Diva content, probably just not as regularly. But I do want to start making content on Twitch and move over to there, because I sort of just want to start again. I want to build up from nothing and get to something big again. Well, big in quotation marks, but it'd be great if you could come along and join the ride on there. Don't already follow me, the Twitch link will be in the description somewhere. But yeah. I'm just going to do what I enjoy on Twitch, and that'll be a variety of things. Diva will be one of them. I've been doing Diva recently. I might go on mix mode on the Switch version. I don't know. I've only played about half an hour of this, the mix mode, so I'm not very good at it at all. Yeah, even just conversation about Diva, I'd love to hear what you think about the recent controversies with Diva. Particularly the DLC that leaked early or something like that. I haven't really read into it, but it just sounds like Sega written all over it. Seems like they're on a downward spiral with Diva at the moment, I guess, a little bit. But yeah, not only Diva I want to stream just random games that I want to play. I know that I need to finish off during lockdown, I sparked another hobby of mine, which was trophy hunting, and I'm back to doing that again. So I know that at some point I need to go back and finish off the Kingdom Hearts games, all but number 3. I need to get the Platinums on them. So that's something that I could stream, something that might be enjoyable. I really want to go back and finish off some Devil May Cry Platinums as well. I haven't played Devil May Cry 5 and since it released. I've got loads of trophies to get on that. So you can watch me get really frustrated at the really hard difficulties on it. I remember 3 caused me a lot of pain to get completed. But yeah, I guess that's really all I have to say. I am alive, thankfully. Doing okay. I hope all of you guys are doing okay with the recent surroundings and things like that. And just the world's basically that thing in the background. And yeah, come and see me on Twitch. I might have a stream schedule at some point if I get properly into it. But for now, I just want to see what happens and see if this itch is gonna stick around or not. So yeah, thanks a lot, guys, for I don't know, all the nice comments and everything. I still get lovely comments on some of the custom edits I do. I don't really reply to many comments anymore, but yeah, thank you. Thank you for sticking around and things like that. Yeah, I don't really... You can tell I'm out of practice. It's been a very, very long time. But I do want to come back to it in some shape or form. But yeah, I am rambling at this point. You can tell I have no script prepared whatsoever. But yes, thank you. And I will see you over on Twitch, maybe, maybe not. Maybe it might revive the YouTube, I don't know. Anyway, I'm rambling. Thank you. Bye-bye.